So, welcome back. Now I checked the Timberwolf Mountain Moose and the Last Ash Canyon Moose. Yeah, I have my old table last time open. Here is the correct one. I make this new. And you can see this here. I put in now the Mystery Lake. And here is the next moose bone on the world. World means these are the normal mooses, moosies, whatever. Bleak Inlet, I set up the respawn time on 201 days over this. It's not sure, but it's not 134 days. This counts just for the normal moose. And Ash Canyon, I need to find out. I can tell. I write now down, respawn after 134 days. But yeah, I think maybe it's like Bleak Inlet or a bit less, because there are just two of them. Yeah, this push to talkie, I hate this. And here I put in this time, the time 2. I didn't do this. And here also shows up for me the next moose. And this is Timberwolf Mountain. So yes, and playing this game with a little bit forecast makes for me a bit more fun then. Okay, but I like to sleep. Then I like to have fire. Maybe in the morning, I already showed this to you. But if you never seen this, the best chance to get the fire is in the morning. So we have now 12. Up to 6 and 6, 7. Let's sleep 8 hours then. Oh, this was too long. 1 hour too long. Yeah, it's too cold. But yeah, for a moose, I will waste the match. I have so many matches left, I can do this. Only stupid thing is I have to watch now for the bear too, because they are all up, since I stopped the bear hunt. I got me a bad spawn over here. I would like to have the other spawn at the entrance.
Can't feel my hands.
Of course, on the entrance, this is for me the best spawn here in Timberwolf Mountain. You check this way all the time when you go up here. And there's the bear.
Cold.
Wolf goes to the gear already. Okay. Oh, there's the moose. You see? Perfect. This is now perfect. 134 days. Oh, this is a little bit too close to me. Yeah, and from... Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, he turns. Okay, where's the bear? He's not here right now. There's the bear. No, stay away. Go away from me. Oh, he comes to me. I feel not safe. Ooh, there's my bear friend. You can have him. Yeah. Cannot harvest him correctly now. I just need to drop the meat on the floor. So we killed him at 9 a.m. Oh, jeez.
Find some place to escape this cold.
Can't even tell where he goes after this. Don't look at me. Go straight your way. Thank you.
Too heavy. I might have to drop some gear.
Oh, he's already over there. Okay. Thank you.
starting to slow me down. If I can drop any of this gear.
Okay, goodbye. And now we have the best chance to get the Ash Canyon Moose. Because this is the only one now who can be up. If we get us the first moose, so I think, I have no experience with this. I think he has now an open respawn timer, because we are already over the 200 whatever, like the first one. So yeah, let's see. I like to find him now. Just want to see if I can climb down here. I mean, it would be nice. I think this is the way, right? Yeah, this is the way. Let's see. Yeah, this is looking good. Oh. So we go over there, there, down there.
Getting kind of thirsty.
Yeah. And this I do not train. I make this blind now, this way, but you can already see if it works or not. And back to Ash Canyon.
I don't feel so good.
Yeah, normally I would do this video, this record tomorrow, but yeah, I like to see if my table still works, and it works, so this is why I make this now. I think I should sleep one day, and maybe we get us the second moose then from Ash Canyon. The game has no choice. We have this game has to give us now the moose. Oh, it's like big inlet, and then yeah, I have to wait 10 days or whatever.
Damn, that's smarts. Hurts a bit, but I'll make it. Soon.
Yeah, I sleep here through the night, and then we check the moose. I mean, I could sleep in the house, but I prefer the outside here because the fire keeps longer burning with the same wood, and the fire in the house is faster burnt down. All right, I just enter this right now. So you can see it was perfectly on day, here is it, 134 days later. And now I have the time, and next time I check the time too. And we already got the 1, 2, 3, 4. And if we got this, yeah, then we can continue. And the next moose spawn is now on day 1567. Which one is it? Pleasant Valley. Yeah, you see this right here. And Bleak Inlet. Yeah, this is 100 days over. I don't know. I don't need to look at this. On Ash Canyon, this is this time here because we missed this kill here. All right. Then let's continue this and sleep a bit.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind. Know if the hypothermia wouldn't kill me. Dusk, so night can't be far behind.
I think in this region are now extra night wolves, right? So if you don't need a full long sleep and can do something, you should make little sleeps like I do right now.
Looks like I survived another night.
Okay, then let's check the last moose on this whole map here. Of course, we need to pick up sticks and stones. Yeah, I can pick up the stones too. We need to buy 3 orc cages here, but over the time, I don't care now. And I have to check the moose place then if he is there. If we have enough free space to make the triple shot, or if we have to kill him normal, sitting on a tree or like this.
Pack is getting kind of heavy.
Oh, two wolves over here.
Yeah, this is so stupid.
Right? Always the same place. But I'm stupid. I go the wrong way. If I go the... the way is much shorter than right. And I have no wolves that I have to pass. Yeah, I should do this next time then. For this moose. Now it's too late.
My fingers feel numb. I need to drop something.
I think this is a safe play for the moose over there. We just enter the normal way through the canyon, and if we have to go to this moose, we come from the other way, from the second entrance. And then we just go to the left, straight away, and yeah, no wolf in our way. I will do this next time. So we don't need fire then. Once we are in the transition cave, we can warm up. So this means you can reach the bear without meeting any wolf, the first moves and the second, yeah, the second two. Okay, if you harvest the first moves, the wolves comes for you, but this is not a big deal then. Means I need food in the transition cave then, so that I can stay there overnight and then go straight to the moose zone. Yeah, let's see the next four wolves here. Four or three? One, yeah. Okay, we have aggro from him. This means the other one are scared or don't care. No, no, you cannot come. And you can go safely through this. It's easy, right? All you need to know is how this game works. That's all. Okay, where's my spray can? I have a spray can over here. I think over the top. Yeah, it is. I still have the moose hide with me. Oh, here, my birch bark. Let's see if we have the mega piece again.
Too much stuff to carry. Come on.
Yeah, this is stupid that you cannot dry this in here. Thank you. Alright, it's time to check. Okay, no spawn. Damn it. Yeah, but this one is hard with the triple shot, maybe. Let's see. I don't know, last time he stands around here. Yeah, no, it is okay. It is still okay. If we can hit him like this. Okay, I should make this cut down these brushes.
Goddamn freezing.
Yeah, I like to have free sight. Yeah, my huge birch bark, bam.
I really, really hope they are just these two places for the moose. Not that I'm wrong here. But I have to kill him, you see this? If not, the moose respawn timeline, did not work for me, I think. When I'm staying at Pleasant Valley and he is then up in Ash Canyon, yeah, I have a problem. Okay, let's start with sticks of 100 then. Yeah, this hill is not the best place. Yeah, just look if we can shoot him from another place. Yeah, from here, yeah, we are safe here.
head feel thick.
Okay, now it's all free.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
Okay, let's do the evening check.
Feels like night is coming. I need to find a place to rest.
Condition is a bit low, but yeah, we have birch bark teas en masse. And I think, yeah, in the next episode, then I check tomorrow if he is up.
So
and if not, yeah, I'm done then today with this game. Maybe we have to stay here a few days, or maybe he shows never up. Right, 3 teeth, and you can sleep in a bear bed hall. And look at this, condition is full again. Yeah, I need a moose kill here, so that I can fill up the cave with good meat. This means we need the moose right now. Okay, then let's see what we got. I'm sure he's not up. I would say maybe this takes a little bit, a few days. Okay, then I go check for birch bark, and then I'm done for today. And if you don't have a forecast table, this is then the boring part. I mean, if you really, this is what I do. I try, before I know the high day of 134 days, I tried to just make a moose hunt. I thought, okay, the bear is 50 days, the moose, my first thought, 60 days, 65 days, and yeah, that's it. Yeah, and I waited over 90 days in Bleak Inlet. This is so frustrating. And if you have no plan and go over the world and have luck and you kill, yeah, and then you have to wait over 134 days, up to 200 days, yeah.
Can't feel my feet.
We get the mega birch bark now. Where is it? Where is my mega birch bark? It's not here. Why? Where's all the bird truck? Did they already remove this? Can't be. But yeah, here was full of birch bark. And it's all gone, really? Or I need to wait for the respawn. I can't really tell when birch bark is respawning. But it's now 7 days. Around 7 days. Since we're leaving here. Okay, I make now a last warm up. I sleep 1 hour. Yeah, then I check the moose place. If there is no moose, I end the episode. Yeah, this sounds like a plan. And then I have to waste some time, the next episodes. Okay, I would say I stay here until 12, yeah. 12 PM, that's good. So let's sleep 2 hours. Okay, the weather is perfect. Nope. Right. Yeah, but I think the last time, let's see here. Canyon V Timberwolf Mountain. Aha. We arrived Mystery Lake here. It's 1, 2, 3 days. Okay, maybe one day longer, I don't. I can't tell right now. Okay, I sleep one day longer here. Just to see if this is 3 days too. I like really to kill him right now.
Cold.
And not tomorrow.
Almost anything about now.
Okay, past time. Until the next day, and if he's not there, then I have go long ways to check this. I think I need to go to the first moose bone, eat there, and then I go check and back and all this. Yeah.
Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
Okay, this is the last save then, and now I'm running to the moose. If he is there, we kill him, harvesting him, and then I make a cut And if he is not there, I go out and make a cut. Let's see. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and from here, one. Okay, this is a 134 days kill, but yeah, we are now 3 days in the region. Can't see. Alright then, thanks for watching. That's it for me today. I hope you enjoyed this. And if someone knows a different moose spawn, please write this down. And if it is just this one here that I still missing, then all is fine. Then I have to wait and look and check. And yeah, all this stuff. So, we see us done in the next episode. Thanks and bye-bye.